Okay, hello. We are back again. Today we are checking out. What are we checking out? I've fucking forgotten. Baton Rouge by Freeze. Alright, let's see what this is saying. And one thing before we do start, I was able to get sent lyrics by this very kind man. His name's Salem. I'll put his little Instagram up there. He literally just offered to translate the songs for me, send it to me in email so that I can get a better translation than the Google one, so we're not stuck with the words that don't make sense. So yeah, let's get into it.
En Libye, ça bibi des nègres à 150k. J'arrive dans le jeu comme tout ce qui est 54. Est-ce qu'on les fouette, est-ce que 6x9 ça fait 54? Bitch, tu connais la réponse, si c'est pas pour du bif, tu connais la réponse. Qu'est-ce que tu cibles? Ça c'est du shit, c'est quoi les 3 chiffres? Tu connais la réponse. Bruce, proof, boulette, 667. On arrive plus blindé que les fourgons. Je peux faire du lin que les bourbons. Là pour le cash, faut remplir les coffres, blinder les fourgons. Des faves, j'en veux plein dans le sac. Bélec à toi si on t'attrape la main dans le sac. Barreau dans la zone, mets les gains dans le sac. Est-ce le black, faire cash, frappe l'un dans le sac. Qu'on se la de sirop comme si je viens du Canada.
Okay, yeah, he's coming in clean. Alright, what did he say? So 2018 in Libya, they selling brothers for 150k. God damn, okay. That's okay, deep again. Deep. That's a bit mad. I'm pretty sure he's talking about like the modern day slave trade thing that's going on, especially in Libya. That shit is it's fucking disgusting. 150k, Jesus Christ. For someone's life. If he is talking about that, I mean, that's the only thing that makes sense to me. Then he says, I come into the game like hot sauce at Pier 54. And he's nicely told me here that hot sauce is a basketball player and Pier 54 is a famous basketball court in Paris. I wouldn't have known that. That would have flown right over my head if I didn't get told. And he's like, are we whipping him? Does 6 times 9 make 54? Then you know the answer. That's a clever way of saying, bitch, what do you think? Bitch, what do you think we're doing? Of course we're whipping in the kitchen. What are you sipping on? This shit is trash. What are the 3 numbers? You already know. Bruce Bulletproof 667. Is he talking about like the Bruce Lee because he calls himself Chen? Is it Chen? Or something like that? It's relating to Bruce Lee, one of you guys told me. We showing up with more armoured than our vans. Obviously relating to the bulletproof as well, but man's coming in armored vans, moving like the Korma in GTA 5 or the Insurgent. I prefer lean than bourbons. Don't know what bourbons is, you can let me know. Here for the cash for the armored chest and the vans. I want a lot of cash in the bag. Watch out if he catch you with your hands in the bag, driving around the hood, put the earnings in the bag. Shout out the black, iron, cash, gasoline in the bag. So he's saying he's got it all with him. He's got his guns, he's got his drugs. He's got his lean in the bag. He's got his cash in the bag. And if you're not giving him the money, then there's gonna be a problem. There's gonna be an issue.
J'ai comme tout ce qui est 54. Est-ce qu'on les fouette? Est-ce que 6x9 ça fait 54? Bitch, tu connais la réponse. Si c'est pas pour du bif, tu connais la réponse. Qu'est-ce que tu cibles? Ça c'est du shit. C'est quoi les 3 chiffres? Tu connais la réponse. Bruce, proof, boulette, 667. On arrive plus blindé que les fourgons. Je peux faire du lin que les bourbons. Là pour le cash, faut remplir les coffres, blindé les fourgons. Des faves, j'en veux plein dans le sac. Bélec à toi si on t'attrape la main dans le sac. Barreau dans la zone, mets les gains dans le sac. Est-ce le black, faire cash, frappe l'un dans le sac. Conge la de sirop comme si je viens du Canada. Afro, elle sort la loud qui vient du Canada. Dès un pied à MTL, j'appelle Zéro pour qu'il me sorte du lin du Canada. Avec mes négros coupe le gâteau. Le produit arrive par l'avion ou le bateau. Pour les forains apportés direct d'Italie. Avec les chevaux sous le capot. Tu traînes avec des bitches et des pookies. Je traîne avec des mitches et des tookies. Pas de biscuits ni de crème glacée. Quand on parle de gelato et des cookies. Dans le labo comme Nico Negro. Normalement ils vont descendre comme Nico Negro. R.E.P. moi Marc Kadhafi. Fuck la France tous les jours comme Nico Negro. Fuck le tri.
Ok. So he starts off by talking about a lot of syrup, like I'm from Canada. Afro S brings up the loud from Canada. Is that where he gets it imported from, or is he just talking about? I don't know who Afro S is, but is he just talking about his stuff from Canada? Let me know. As soon as I'm in the MTL, this guy let me know that that's his city where he's from. I call Ciro to get me some lean from Canada. He's got a lot of links in Canada. To the 6, with my brothers cutting the cake. Got splitting the money, maybe. Products arrive by plane, boat from the foreign cities, directly imported from Italy, with huge horses under the hood. Is that relating to like the? Is that relating to like Ferrari? Because Italy, Ferrari, but then horses under the hood, it's the logo, and also the horsepower. There might be like a double or a triple there. You hang with bitches and snitches. I hang with mechs and tookies. He said here that this means like gang founders. Tookie is the Crips founder and Meech the BMF founders. Okay. No cookies, no ice creams. When we talk about gelato and cookies, so he's talking about the strains there, smoking weed. In their lab, like Nico. Don't know who Nico is. Let me know. Normally they'll go down like Nico. Oh, okay. And then France's ex-president. Did he die or something? Oh, he was charged with criminal offences. Ah, so he was doing some dodgy shit. Okay. Rest in peace, Muammar Kat. I'm going to get that name wrong. I'm not even going to say it, but whoever that name is. Commonly known as Colonel Gaddafi, a Libyan revolutionary politician and theorist. Okay, is this linking to like his deep stuff of his like conspiracy theories and that? I'm assuming so, because Freeze loves that shit. We fuck in France every day, like Nico, again. Talking about maybe the president was doing some dodgy shit, making France an absolute mare. Fuck the 666, not the packs. FIFA 18, I'm packing seriously. Okay, so he's referencing like packing in FIFA, but then also packing as in he could be packing guns, packing drugs, packing money, like he's packing something. Okay, I forgot where I got to, so let me bring this back a bit. Quand on parle de gelato et des cookies, dans le labo comme Nico Negro, normalement ils vont descendre comme Nico Negro. REP moi Marc Kadhafi, fuck la France tous les jours comme Nico Negro. Fuck le trip si je suis pas dans les packs. Fut 18, je suis grave dans les packs. Équipe. Je suis éclaté devant la page. Je me sens comme Paolo devant la cage. Équipe. Shenzhen, qui lui a vie. Fuck un Rothschild, fuck un Rockefeller. DJ grave la dalle comme si j'étais gros et négro. J'ai les crocs comme un Rottweiler. Je la baisse jusqu'à ce qu'elle me dise qu'elle a des crampes. 667, c'est pas des lol, c'est pas des pranks. L'objectif se rapproche, j'arrive déterminé comme Adolf dans les années 30. Je mets le lin dans le Mazda tropical. Tu t'allumes comme moi, tu finis avec des rendez-vous chez un psy à l'hôpital. Je reste low-key, je t'allume de l'eau calme. Shenzhen branché au cartel comme Rallo. Rafa la prod comme Allo. Hack shit, trap shit, 12-15, tap shit, négro comme Rallo. Tu es en F1, t'es en... Okay. Let's bring that back. He said a lot there. So he comes as I'm high in front of the page. This guy wrote in brackets when he writes his lyrics. So he's saying he's high when he's writing it. Maybe this is how he gets creative. I know there's a lot of artists that talk about that. They're always fucking high when they write. Shenzhen, killer for life. Fuck a Rothschild. Fuck a Rockefeller. What's a Rothschild? Am I saying that right? Rothschild. The Rothschild family is a wealthiest Jewish family organization. Okay. And then Rockefeller. It's American businessman and... born in 1839. Probably done some dodgy shit to do with slavery. I wouldn't put that past him. But yeah, I'm assuming that's why he's saying fuck him. Bitch, I'm hungry of that money. I'm fat. He's stinking rich. Hasn't showered for days. Fuck until she tells me she got cramps. 667 is no joke, it's not pranks. The goal is getting closer. I'm coming determined like Adolf in the 30s. Okay, yeah, we all know what that means. I put lean in tropical soda. If you be smoking like me, you end up with appointments with a psychiatrist in the hospital. I stay low-key smoking a lot of weed. Calm. End up with a psychiatrist in the hospital. Jesus Christ. This guy's brain must be frazzled 24/7. Okay, and then he goes, Shenzhen connected to the cartel like Rallo. Don't know who Rallo is. Who the hell is that? Okay, so Rallo's another rapper. An American rapper? If he's talking about this Rallo, I don't know. Maybe. Alright, let's get into the next verse. Fini avec des rendez-vous chez un psy à l'hôpital. Je reste low-key, je t'allume de l'eau calme. Shenzhen branché au cartel comme Rallo. Rafa la prod comme Allo. Hack shit, trap shit, 12-15, tap shit, négro comme Rallo. Tu es en F1, t'es en karting. Tu peux pas gagner même en 100 parties. J'suis dans le complot comme en Antarctique. Inch'Allah, bientôt j'remplis un grand parking. Négro, l'objectif c'est des forêts. Rap, je sais du gâteau, bitch, c'est des forêts. Ça va faire 10 ans que j'm'allume. Ce que j'ai con, ça fait des forêts. Zéro dans le sprite, on dirait du rosé. J'suis posé, j'écoute du rosé. J'arrive Gal, c'est négro, j'arrive Rital. Okay, I'm just going to stop it before he finishes this here. We'll get through half of this. I'm in the F1, you're karting. He's in like an F1 F1 car and you're literally go-karting. There's a big difference there. The engine's a bit mad. I mean, I fucking love go-karting. I'd go-kart everywhere if it was legal. You can't win with 100 games. You should probably just quit at that point. If you're not winning with 100 games, that's some poor win-loss ratio. Inshallah, I hope in Arabic soon. Oh wait, I missed the line. I'm in the conspiracy like Antarctica. And this person's written here, help me, said Agatha reference. Not Agatha, my bad. Agatha, I can't fucking speak. Agatha is a legendary kingdom that is said to be located in the Earth's core. Belief in a hollow earth and is a popular subject in esotericism. I don't know. But mad. So I'm assuming they're saying that Antarctica's like the center point where you'd get in. Another conspiracy theory. That rap shit is a piece of cake. Bitch is forest. Forest is a cake. Okay. Yeah, I wouldn't have known that. Wouldn't have known that forest is a cake. I've been smoking for 10 years now. What I've smoked is forest. Okay, the play on the cake. And also, like, there's, I don't know if he's also relating to a strain of weed there, but it's, there's something related to a cake there. And then forest, because he smoked so much, he could have literally smoked down a forest. That's how much fucking green there is. Syrup in Sprite, it looks like a rosé. I'm chilling listening to rosé. I'm assuming that's an artist. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah.
Fait des forêts, sirop dans le Sprite, on dirait du rosé. J'suis posé, j'écoute du rosé. J'arrive gal, c'est négro, j'arrive rital. J'suis up le négro, j'suis osé. SODGK le muezin. Où est la dope? Où est la dope? Où est la dope? Pétasse, pétasse. Où est la dope? Dope, la dope, dope. Hein?
Pilule bleue, flacon rouge. France Carola, comme un bâton rouge. Pétasse. Pilule bleue, flacon rouge. France Carola, comme un pilule bleue, flacon rouge. Non, fonce carola.
His beat is dirty.
Pétasse. Pilule bleue, flacon rouge. Non, fonce carola, comme un bâton rouge. Équipe. Pétasse, pétasse.
Okay. So what did he say here at the end? I'm coming, Gaussen. Senegalese. That's where he's from. So, yeah, okay. I'm coming, Rital. Rital? Apparently that is an Italian reference to the mobs. I can't find anything on Rital. I don't know if that word's perfect. I've typed it in Italian mob thing. Can't find anything on that. So let me know what he means exactly by that. I'm coming Rital, or I'm coming like Rital. I'm a crazy brother. I'm ballsy. Shout out to DGK, the Muzin. Ikip. Who's that? Let me know. Where's the dope, bitch? Where's the dope? Dope. Okay, and then he ends it by the little chorus saying blue pills, red bottle, high in the lean like I'm in Baton Rouge, bitch. Four times. Baton Rouge is the capital of Louisiana. Fair. Did not know that. Well, what does he exactly mean by, because I get the reference to the capital of Louisiana being Baton Rouge, but what does it actually mean by that? He says high on lean like in the Baton Rouge. I've seen that they've got like one of the biggest oil refineries there. So is it semi-referencing the oil to the lean, like kind of drugs related, because that will get you like high? Or is that flying over my head as well? I'm not 100% sure, but yeah, let me know. The beat is disgusting. Alright, but that was Baton Rouge by Freeze Corleone. Please let me know what you thought of it. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Let me know anything I missed. Hopefully I didn't miss too much. Obviously some of the things I still didn't understand, because I'm not going to be perfect at it. Like, it's not going to be spot on. But hopefully with the help from Salem, I'll put his thing up again on screen, with the help from this man right here, we were able to secure more of the things and break down more of the bars. But yeah, if you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment anything else I should react to, subscribe, and I'll see you in a bit.